Hey, why are there so few trash cans in Tokyo? I was walking around looking for a garbage can outside, but I made it home without finding a single one.
Haha, it's true. Japan doesn't have a lot of public garbage cans.
It's so inconvenient.
Yeah, I could see why you'd feel that way. I'm proud of you for not littering, though.
No, I wouldn't do that. But why aren't there any around?
It's simple. It's to keep the city clean.
Huh? If there aren't any trash cans, wouldn't there be more garbage lying around?
Or did you see any garbage littered around Tokyo?
You're right, there weren't any trash cans, but the city was mysteriously clean.
Japanese people bring in their garbage home. Tokyo, despite being one of the biggest cities in the world, is said to be one of the cleanest as well.
So people in Japan are conscious of keeping their city clean?
Exactly. If the city is clean, you wouldn't think the litter, right?
True.
Culturally, in Japan people are conscious of what others think about them. If you're being sloppy, how would they be judged? That's why they're bringing their garbage home.
That's a very Japanese way of thinking.
Have you heard of this joke? There's a sinking boat, and you have to tell the passengers, all from different countries, to jump off the ship. What would you tell them?
You'll tell a German person, "It's a part of the rules. Please jump in."
You'll tell a British person, "Jump in for your honor." You'll tell an American, "Don't worry, you're insured, so jump right in." You'll tell a Japanese person, "Everyone else is doing it, so you jump in too." Good or bad, Japan is a country where people care about what others think of them. So people here don't want to sorry a city others walk to keep clean.
When I hear this, it makes me want to keep Japan's public areas clean as well.
Oh, but there's actually another reason there aren't any public garbage cans in Japan.
What is it?
In 1995, there was an incident in Tokyo called the Tokyo Subway Sarin Attack, which is the worst act of terrorism in Japan's history.
Oh, I was definitely not expecting that. Can you explain?
A cult called the Aum Shinrikyo released sarin gas, which is also used in chemical weapons inside the crowded subway car in Tokyo. 13 died, and more than 6,300 people were harmed. It was a horrifying incident.
Wow, that doesn't sound like something that would happen in such a peaceful country like Japan. But wait, what does that have to do with trash cans?
The cult stored the sarin in trash bags, wrapping them open by stabbing them with umbrellas. After the incident, public garbage cans were removed to prevent weapons from being stored in them. Before this, they were actually very commonplace across Japan.
That's terrible.
Anyways, it ended up helping the city become a cleaner place, so that's pretty amazing. Also, recently, ashtrays have started to be removed as well, to discourage smoking.
Tourists might find it inconvenient though.
If you really need to throw garbage away, train station platforms and the parks have garbage cans, so you should try to find some there.
So basically, don't litter and keep the streets clean, right?
Exactly. Keep our city as clean as it currently is.